dealing with multiple so-called characters, it could also...